Petsmart. I came here earlier, like an hour ago, to get litter and treats for Ace and Luna, and I spotted that adorable tiny Siamese as I was in the checkout line and went over and looked at her, and I was just like messaging my mom about how her coloring and everything reminded me of baby. Just like any other time I see like a random cat, I usually will take a picture and show Nikki or my mom and just be like, oh, they're so cute, and then continue about my day. But I accidentally sent a picture of her information to end legitimately though, like considering like accidentally, but then it actually happened. And yeah, it's like, do you want her? I'm like, yes. And then I was like freaking out, and I was like, I don't know how much of this is because I really really want her and like she's the one cat that I really want, or if it was just like, oh my god, I can't believe he's okay and with like us getting a third cat. But oh my god, the moment I walked away, like even before I left the store, I started like trying not to cry, and then I was literally like sobbing the whole drive home. And like I literally got home for like 2 seconds and he was just like, why are you crying? And I'm like, because I left her. And he was sitting there, he's like, well, why didn't you go back for her? I was like, I wasn't sure though. Is there sure now? And I'm like, yes. And he like just shoved me back out the door and was like, go get her and don't come back without a kitty. So I'm back and I'm gonna go get her, and I can't believe this is real. I've never legitimately adopted my own cat before, okay? Ace and Luna just like came to us because we had Voldemort, so we just like held on to them. It's not the same, and I like can't right now, and I'm trying not to cry again. I am like starting to cry, help. Anyway, before anyone else has a chance to go and snatch her up, I'm gonna go on ahead inside. And yeah, today's taken quite a turn. I need to chill. I can't though. Okay, I need to go inside. Make sure he doesn't.
It's pretty ingenious.
Yeah. I think somebody just kind of put all those together.
I like it.
But you know, he is just not as much confidence. He runs low to the ground and he's running the house. So good. Good guys. This is Audrey and Christopher, the new babies. We just brought them home a few minutes ago. And this is the setup at the moment. We're gonna quarantine them to the bedroom until they're fully acclimated over a couple weeks with the other two. So we've got a litter box in the corner there. We're gonna keep the carrier since that's the same carrier that the foster had, so they're familiar with that style. And we've got their food and water over there. And I think they're ready to come out. Huh. I can hear you purring. Coming out and explore. Come on out, Christopher. Come check out your new digs. Yeah, let's not get too involved there. I vacuumed that mat like 4 times, but it's not a perfect job for sure when it's used. Christopher already had a little snack, I see. We're still trying to figure out new names for them. And they've got a good bit of space to work with in here while still being very visible. And we'll be sleeping in here so they'll have extended exposure to us. But we won't be in this room 24/7, so they'll still have time to relax by themselves as well. Checking out Luna's favorite spot behind the curtains. Do you know what that is? Found something on the floor to play with. I think it's a tag. Ooh, on the bed already. Scoping it. get him. Get a better look at him. Oh, it's the Velcro loop at face left behind. That's what it is. Are you gonna share that toy? Scratchy balls for you guys too. Oopsie doodle. Hello. There you guys go. You wanna go check it out? Playing again. Did he leave the loop over there? I think she found it.
boy.
I've been working in animal welfare for almost 30 years, so all I've been telling folks...
You got there all on your own. She found her toy. Can I take that down? Ooh! Big jump. Oh, is it caught on the cord? No. Hey, no chewing the cords. doing okay? You don't. How are they doing on the other side? Hello? How are they doing? Okay. Hopefully it helped just having the dry food away for a bit. Well, I thought your sister was in here with you. You were hiding over there. You are a teleporter. You want a bitch? Come here. I'm begging.
Ooh, it's not quite wide enough for you yet.